all in this together, but yet we still complain about it. Separated by race or religion, or the income that one makes becomes the basis on whether or not to embrace them. We gotta stop with the hating, for heaven's sake, we're mistaken with all these blatant, shameful acts of abomination. These trials and tribulations should be the education to make sure history doesn't repeat itself with these mistakes again. To put it in layman, we're just some homo sapiens inhabiting the same planet and having to maintain within. Maybe we can work together to make this place better for future generations, the children. So may they never experience hunger and famine, disease and planet contaminants, extinction level damage, leaving them stranded and ravaged, submerged and sabotaged from these centuries of habits. Like thieves in the night stole their future before they could even have it. Even in our own sorrows, no thought of what tomorrow holds. And these seeds of misery are sprouting. You can clearly see you and me have been deceived, and it's astounding how we've all journeyed through life, conflicted with all the strife, afflicted with all these lies, trying simply to survive, hoping our souls will suffice. Just need to open our eyes and see the devil's disguise, or sadly meet our demise. And I know it seems impossible to topple these obstacles, and things ain't always what they appear to be inside the optical illusion of human ruins. It's you and me it's pursuing, so cruel and unusually running congruent with influence. To destroy and deceive us all, place our back against the wall, bringing ourselves to a crawl, dwell on each and every flaw. Is it too late to recall? Have we not even evolved? Is there too much to resolve? Now we all fall.
The end.